This is Fins and Things, Moab, Utah. This is the final section in what I consider to be the funner section. It's got more of a roller coaster type feel with some awesome backdrops. I'm driving a stock Honda Pioneer today. Really, if you're debating doing this trail, just about any of the side-by-sides on the market can probably handle this within reason, with a capable driver, of course. It's ready to rid trail, but nothing too crazy. The video will play at different speeds to get you back to the funner stuff. Hope you enjoy.